I am going to explain user input, console input in Go. For that, I import necessary libraries. One is fmt4print and the other thing buff.io, that is buffering, scanning. Then other thing, OS for now, that's it. Okay, then I am going to create variable name, that is scanner, then bulb operation, then buffering input output, and I add new scanner, then inside that os dot std in. Then after that I scan the line. For that scan dot scan. That means I scan a line. I put that inside input variable name, then scanner dot text. Then I am going to print u type percentage mark q input. Then I am going to run go run scanner.go. I type Hasita, then u type Hasita. Here u type Hasita. Okay, then we can add something, type something. You can type your birth year, just like that. For that, fmt dot printf, please type your born year. Then I put a space. Then I save and run. Please type your born year. I add 1996. Then you type 1996. I can add your born year is. And I can save. I can run. Please type your born year 1993. Then your born year is 1993. I can add the how old are me. End of the 2020, just like that. Then please type your born year. Then I am going to get the my born year. Here if I check the type of this input, I discussed this in previous video. Then 1993, then this is a string. Okay, the type is string. Then I should convert this 1993 or some input into int. For that, there is another library, strconv. I put this in curly, in quotation, double quotation, inside double quotation. Then I use strconv.passInt. Then I get scanner.text, then base10 and 64. Here 64 is size of the integer. Here I should add comma and underscore. Here means if this application couldn't convert this scan.test to int, there should be an error. Just like that. Here I am going to ignore that from underscore. I will discuss this in future. Then I add input 2020 minus input. Here you are years old, end of 2020. This is 2021, then I add 2021. You are something years old, end of 2020. Then I am going to run. Go run scanner.go. Please type your born year 1993. Then there is something error here, not Q, that is D, because it is decimal. Then 1993, you are 28 years old, end of 2021. Then this is work fine. Then I think you understand this scan user input and also convert string to int.